Okay, so today we have a little bit of a different video. We're reviewing the wireless keyboard and mouse. This is a Wizfox full-size wireless keyboard. This is a Windows keyboard, and I don't have a Windows PC at home, but I wanted to review this because it says that it's completely quiet, and as you can see, it is indeed very, very quiet. Not only the keyboard is quiet, but also the mouse, the clicks. Super quiet. I've never seen like something like that before. And the only thing I don't like too much about the mouse is this, that it's too light. You can see the USB transmitter here. You can store it there and put the 1AA, I think. Yeah, 1AA. And keyboard is quite nice, has a nice slant to it. It also stores 1AAA. Well, that's not very convenient, isn't it? I mean, you need 1AAA here and 1AA over there. It doesn't make too much sense. Is it this really double or AAA? I'm gonna put my glasses. Yeah, weird. AA on the mouse, AAA on the keyboard. But looks nice. It has a nice white paint on the keys. Although I don't like too much black on black. I used to have an Apple black on black keyboard and it was really hard to see at night. But this one looks nice. Thanks for watching.